Yeah, you're doing it. Whew. We made it around our first corner. What's going on? California. Last day in LA. We're going on a road trip. Whoa, to San Fran. Really pumped about that. Are you looking forward to driving on the wrong side of the road, Robbie?
No, not really.
This will be interesting. We've got good insurance. Allianz say we're fully covered. So that's good to know.
It's really weird.
Whoa.
There's a steering wheel on my side.
Hey, you're in the passenger side, lovely. And you've got a steering wheel. What the?
Well, let's see how this goes, eh?
Yeah.
What could go wrong?
First time driving. Tight right, Robbie.
Tight right.
Yeah, you're doing it. Whew. We made it around our first corner. Tight right again.
Oh, God. Here we go.
Okay. We seem to be doing well.
Yield. Yield. I don't know what yield means, but it's not going to take that.
What's going on?
Oh,
whew. Okay. So we wanted to share with you our top five take homes from LA. Number five, people work really hard here. It's tough economic times and we've met a lot of people who work multiple jobs just to put food on the table. It's really harsh, but it's just a way of life for them. They really have to work hard for the little money they make here. Number four, produce. Fresh fruit and veggies taste bland. It's not that great. It makes you really appreciate food back home. Number three, LA is really spread out. It's hard to get around. Traffic is like crazy. How many lanes do we get? Like up to 10 lanes. Number two, people are very helpful. They're willing to help you out in the street. If you look kind of lost, people will stop you in the street, complete strangers, and ask you if you're all right or you want directions. Number one is be mindful of your surroundings. We got caught out yesterday. It was a pretty miserable day. Raining, overcast, not so good. We ended up going down to a place called Echo Park to get some drone footage, which didn't end up happening. This place, Echo Park, was a rough looking place. We didn't think too much of it, but when we got a driver to pick us up and take us back to the city, this guy, Mexican guy named Jesus, picked us up and he said, "What did you think of Echo Park?" And we just went, "Oh yeah, it's all right." And he said, "That's really dangerous area. You're in gangland territory there and people get shot." I guess the dangers are there, and if you're not familiar with the area, you have to be careful. So there's our top five from LA. Now we're taking the coastal road to San Fran. We're stopping over in a little town called Santa Maria tonight. So yeah, looking forward to this. This is fun. So we're coming up to our second beach that we wanted to check out on our drive, and you pay for everywhere you stop. So in a car park on a beach, it's $10. It's crazy. And there's people working the toll gate there that, you know, two people are manning the beach parks that you get to stop at, so they're taking money, $10. So yeah, we're passing. We're just gonna keep driving.
Get out of here.
Oh yeah. Come out. Yeah, park out here.
Thank you.
filming you.
I'm filming you. I'm filming you. I'm filming you. Don't be weird. Stop being
People
weird.
Are gonna look at us weird.
You're weird. Did we just scare her? Yeah. Best Western. It's like in the middle of nowhere in Santa Maria, and we're pretty stoked with the room. We thought we were coming into a little country town, and it's quite all right. I'm surprised.
Very surprised.
Nice. Oh, we're going out to get some burgers.
I feel like we're in a real American diner, straight out of the movies. Have a look. You can sit up at the bar and eat. It's cool. Robbie didn't want to do that. Why didn't you want to do that, Robbie?
No one else is doing it.
There's one dude up there with like an Akuba looking hat. You can sit. Keeps cool. How is dinner?
Filling. Too filling.
Burger, fresh fruit for $6.
Apparently.
And I had the soup.
Beautiful people, it is early in the morning, last day on our road trip. I think it's about 2:30 a.m. Saturday morning back home. We're just about to grab a bite to eat some brekkie and then we're hitting the road.
Jody, what are you doing?
Checking out Facebook.